Mars helicopter Ingenuity. The job of the Ingenuity, that the technology demonstration tool, is at the first power flight on Mars. It has 350 watts of power, which takes from the solar energy by using the solar panels. The helicopter rode to Mars, attached to the belly of the Perseverance rover. This Ingenuity is launched on July 38, 2020 from the Cape Canaveral Air Force Station, Florida. Ingenuity reaches the Mars surface on February 18, 2021 at Gyros Crater on Mars. The length of the mission is 30 days period with one or more test flights. The Mars helicopter Ingenuity is a small autonomous aircraft that will be carried to surface of the red planet attached to the belly of the Perseverance rover. It is tested the first flight after 1 month after its landing. The main key objects of Mars helicopter Ingenuity: red planet has low gravity, 1/3 of Earth, but its atmosphere is 1% as of Earth. Demonstrate miniaturized flying technology that requires shrinking down on board computers, electronics and other parts so that the helicopter is light enough to take off. It operates autonomously. Ingenuity will use solar panels to charge its batteries and rely on internal heaters to maintain required temperature at night. After receiving commands from Earth relayed through the rover, each test flight is performed without real-time input from Mars. The dimensions of this helicopter: height is 19 inches, which is equal to 0.49 meters, and rotor system span about 4 feet, which is equal to 1.2 meters. The weight of the helicopter is 4 pounds, which is 1.8 kilograms. Use solar power to recharge its own, and it also use wireless communication system to communicate. The counter-rotating blades spin about 2400 RPM, which is equipped with computer navigation sensor and two cameras. One is color and other one is black and white. This Ingenuity is manufactured by Jet Propulsion Laboratories. It is a research and development center which is federally funded by NASA for space exploration.